Mr. Chairman, Excellencies, I thank His Excellency President Ilham Aliyev for organizing this virtual conference. To begin with, I convey condolences to all those who have lost their loved ones due to COVID-19 across the world. Today, humanity faces its most serious crisis in many decades. At this time, the non-allied movement can help promote global solidarity. NAM has often been the world's moral voice. To retain this role, NAM must remain inclusive. Excellencies, India accounts for 1/6 of humanity. We are a developing country and a free society. During this crisis, we have shown how democracy, discipline, and decisiveness can come together to create a genuine people's movement. India's civilization sees the whole world is as one family. As we care for our own citizens, we are also extending help to other countries. To counter COVID-19, we have promoted coordination in our immediate neighborhood, and we are organizing online training to share India's medical expertise with many others. India is regarded as a pharmacy of the world, especially for affordable medicines. Despite our own needs, we have ensured medical supplies to over 123 partner countries, including 59 members of NAM. We are active in global efforts to develop remedies and vaccines. India has the world's oldest plant-based traditional medicine system. We have freely shared simple Ayurvedic home remedies to help people boost their natural immunity. Excellencies, even as the world fights COVID-19, some people are busy spreading other deadly viruses such as terrorism, such as fake news and doctored videos to divide communities and countries. But today, I want to focus only on the positives, on what we as a movement can do together to help the world fight this health crisis. Excellencies, COVID-19 has shown us the limitations of the existing international system. In the post-COVID world, we need a new template of globalization based on fairness, equality, and humanity. We need international institutions that are more representative of today's world. We need to promote human welfare and not focus on economic growth alone. India has long championed such initiatives, such as the International Day of Yoga, to improve physical and mental well-being of all humanity, such as the International Solar Alliance, to help our planet heal from the disease of climate change, such as the Coalition for Disaster Resilient Infrastructure, to protect ourselves against climate and disaster risks. Many countries organize military drills, but India has taken the initiative to organize disaster management drills in our region and beyond. Excellencies, name should call upon the international community and the World Health Organization. Focus on building health capacity in developing countries. We should ensure equitable, affordable, and timely access to health products and technology for all. We should develop a platform for all named countries to pool our experience, best practices, crisis management protocols, research, and resources. Excellencies, in the founding spirit of movement, let us aim today to come together, not grow apart. Each of us can be safe from the pandemic only if we all are. Let us work as partners towards an inclusive and cooperative global response. Thank you. Thank you, Excellencies.